So here we are in Sigmayan. We have Roger in Faye's vehicle. Roger's driving. We're heading to the Chocolate Hills today. Although it's raining, but hopefully we'll have some clearing later on.
The girls are hiding in the back. Here they are.
The Chocolate Hills are weathered limestone conical karst features. With over 1,700 hills, they are one of the number one tourist attractions in the Philippines. Okay, this is video here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. With over 1,700 known hills, they are named the Chocolate Hills due to the brown color seen in the dry season. During our visit, they are still quite green. See, very green, although I do see a few brown ones back there in the distance. Bye, Chocolate Hills. Bye bye.
Nice view. Kissing the one, simple.